Two people are under arrest after a shooting in Beloit earlier this month. Back on May 11th, police say Kevin Payne and Terey Vance shot a person on Dewey Street. The victim is still in the hospital in critical condition. Police say both men are now in custody in Fort Wanye, Indiana. Payne was arrested for first-degree attempted homicide and other felonies. Vance was arrested for attempted homicide as a party to a crime. Both will be extradited back to Rock County.